I can't tell you what a dream is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight.
Hey guys. Hey guys, Shine Let's Place here. As you can tell, I'm back at Route 4. So let's get started on our new adventure. Come on.
Five.
weird. I stopped to watch a video. Oopsie. Sorry about that, guys. I got stuck. Ow. Anywho, sorry about that, guys. Alright, Pikachu team. Let's show the video what Alola's got. Here we go again. Man, that was some kind of battle. All the Pokemon looked like they had a blast too. Write that here. I'm sure it'll be a good luck to you with you, Shane. Dire hit? You know how the two Pokemon are all like surrounded with some oral power? If you use a dire hit on your Pokemon and advantage to land a critical hit, that aura won't mean a thing. You know, Pokemon battles are just like, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. But you're only really a loser if you don't have the fun when you're in it, right? Either way, I'm heading off to Pioneer Ranch. Yes, I have a Rockluff named Carver, if you're wondering. So let me show you all my Pokemon right now. Alright. I have Boo Boo, my Toracat. And it's my cat, my Toracat. She evolved around 3 episodes ago. And then I have Toki, the first one I caught. And it was Boo Boo Nose Scratch. Boo Boo, aka Toracat Nose Scratch, Ember, Fire Fang, Bite. And then Toki Nose, the female Trumbate Nose, Peck, Pluck, Echo Voice, and Rock Smash. Butters the Butterfree, yes. Butters the Butterfree is back. And it was Sleep, Powder, Confusion, Poison Powder, Gus. Carbrew, my little pup nose. Rock Throw, Sand Attack, Bite. right now. Sammy, my little rat tacos, Hyper Fang, Pursuit, Quick Attack, and Bite. And Tapu Koko, my mystery gift I got. Nature's Madness, Pulse Wipe, Discharge, and Electro Ball. So yeah, that's all I got for right now. Now it's time to chase this guy's Tapu Koko. Kumala Coffee? I never had coffee before, but I guess I could try it. Go to play on the ranch. Thank you. There we go. Be a traveler, right? Well, you've got a good sense coming. Good sense of timing. Cat is actually here now, so come on. Stop by. Moo milk and polyol rich is best and rich creamer you could see. You could use in a white sauce and other good things. The taste can't even be described. Oh, by the way, since I was lucky enough to run into you here, I'll do you a little favor. Yeah, just stop this with your new page writer. Whoa, cool. See, Stoutland can see you sniff your items. Ooh, can bury in dirt and you can't even see them. Where's your very Stoutland pressing the B button? That Stoutland search is what it's all about. Get up and try it. There's all kind of stuff laying around waiting for you to find it. If you go the way down Route 5, you'll call the Brooklyn Hill. My friend Lana is up here, there. Say hi to her for me if you see her.
Maybe you should know that marriage counseling. Mr. and Mrs. Griffin,
That face.
Yes, that's right, fine.
I like their poses. They put their hands in the air like they just don't care. Why don't we invite friends up here? Whoa. Man, I lost again. Are you even taking this seriously? I'm seriously enjoying it. You can enjoy Pokemon Valley when you put everything you have into it. But you clearly haven't. Oh, hey Cheyenne. This guy's plenty scary. You're Cheyenne. Not very cautious. Even some Pokemon are in better sense of self-prevention as they apparently do. I am Gladian. My partner's not. To make it strong, there are most times when they get used up to small dogs for Team Skull. Battle me. I won't take no for an answer. His Pokemon aren't weak. And sure, he enjoys battling. But this brat, he just uses it. He's not to try hard because he can't beat the Kahuna. Because he can't beat Hala when he's serious. You know my gramps? Wait, so you think I'm strong? Oh, look at you, little Gladion. Aren't you a cool guy? Guess there's no surprise a homeless kid will turn on spines too, huh? No worries, we got this. We got enough backbone to cover for you. Just give it up already. Huh?
Rich pageant has in store for us.
Oh, she has the voice of an angel. I'll bet you look delicate, you could do
Shakespeare from?
You know, can't beat me. You just see. You just get your Pokemon hurt for no reason. They're good Pokemon. Whoopi, they come all this way for what? Wait, and for what? What a big fat waste of our time, no thanks to you. If you hadn't gotten in our way, we could have been stolen to a Pokemon from Brooklyn Hill. Let's get out of here. Look, the moon crow crying. It's about time again, but we'll be fine. Listen up, good Glennion. Boss does like you, that's true. But you're just some hired up. You're just some hired up. We can help keep around for you when we need you. You are a part team school, not really. You'll never be. Got it? Better get it. Wow, this is mean. Thanks, Cheyenne, and to our cat, too. That was a good battle. Whew. Looks like I gotta train my team. If I'm gonna take it on my trial, if I take the trial to Brooklyn, that hill next. Here, Cheyenne, take these with you. I'm gonna beat the Island Challenge. Well, I guess that will be it for today. Ooh. Well, maybe one more battle and then I'll heal up. Yeah. So I will see you guys later after I kill my Pokemon, and hopefully. See you later next episode. Peace out.